So Abe had a different way of working from Hal. Hal was more like read the score, get it, you know, do it. Abe was more into the feelings and the more of a method approach. We did a show where a guy had come, very tall actor, and he's in the cell, and they take him to the bathroom, and he doesn't show up. Finally, somebody goes in there and comes out and say he's dead.
What'd he do? Try to electrocute himself. Put one finger in the light socket and one foot in the toilet bowl.
And Abe had this line.
No kidding. I didn't know he was that tall.
And we're trying to figure out, how do we play this? We're all around Wojo's desk, actually. How do we play this? What do we... The guy died. I mean, it's not like... And Abe says, I know. We should play it with a loose hat. And that, to me, was like, you know, Frank Sinatra, you know, he's got it. And then, the old fedoras, you tip the hat up. Hey, it's a sunny day, you know. We should play it with a loose hat. And I remember Hal and Danny Arnold, who created the show, looking at each other like, what is he talking about, you know? So Abe had his own approach.